finally, New Tops has come back to the Hobbyist channel. Hello everybody, Hobbyist here, and I finally got me a box of 2020 Series 1. Finally. It's been, what, 6 days since it came out? And I finally got me a box. Went to Walgreens this morning. Actually, I went to Walgreens yesterday and asked them, when are they going to get these in? And they said, oh, the truck comes in tonight and they will maybe have them out there tomorrow. And they did, and I bought all they had. And then I went to Walmart and they had some, but I didn't buy all they had there because I couldn't afford it. But I did finally get a box and I am ready to get into it because I want to see what's in here. I know the rookies this year, one of them is Lux and then the Alvarez. And I don't really know the rest of them. Seems like there's a one that starts with an A, too, that is an Alvarez. And they made it harder to get into the bottom this year. That's new. Any thick cards in there? I see the turkey red cards, but no thick. There's a die cut card, it looks like. So looks like you got a die cut card. Alrighty. First pack. First hanger. I did go on Walmart.com and buy a blaster box too that has one of the rookie things in it. That won't get here till the end of this coming week. So here we go. Let's get past the die cut and everything. There's a rookie card. Alright, there's Tricky Red. Alright, here, let's do that. There we go. We got all the good stuff at the bottom. And here we got Michael Cabrera. We have a Tyler Alexander rookie card. We got a Daniel Murphy. How did he do last year? I'm just curious. He had a WAR of 24.5. Oh, that's totals. How many home runs? He's not a big home run hitter. What about average? 298 average. That's pretty decent. Pretty decent. Which one's the rookies? Here's the rookies. All right. We have Bobby Bradley, rookie card. Andrew Henley. We got AJ Plunk, rookie card. They're upper decking us this year. Josh Figley? I'm not sure. Blake Parker. Shane Green. Jose Martinez. Randall Grichuk. In upper deck again. We got Carson Kelly. Christian Yelich. League leaders. Paul Goldschmidt. How did Goldie do last year? 260 average. WAR 2.9. Lifetime 39.6. Not bad. Got 34 homers last year. Pretty good. Pretty good. We have Jacob Bradley Jr. Ian Kennedy. Man, it's hard to hold these without covering their name up this year. Max Kepler. And I get rid of that and then I turn it back over. Tommy Pham. Go Rays. Anthony Rodon. League leaders. Andrew Chaffin. Jorge Soler. Anthony Rendon, World Series. Roberto Osuna. There's no NA on that, I'm sorry. Jose Rijas. And then we have Tommy Tommy LaStella. We have Sean Murphy rookie card. First rookie card we've seen in a while. We have Josh Peterson. Jeff McNeil, Future Stars. JT Riddle. Chris Davis. I almost said Chili Davis. We have Ahmed Rosario. His paint and his beard looks weird. Andrew Kashner. Jacob DeGrom. David Bolt. Chris Archer. Jose Perezla. Kirby Yates. Master and Apprentice of Cruz and Garver. Max Scherzer. Lourdes Gurriel Jr. How'd he do last year? His average was 277. He had 20 homers. He needs to up his game a little bit. Danny Holson, rookie card. I do have some yellow in there, it looks like. It didn't have yellow on the front of the box. So I didn't know if it was going to get yellow or not. Chance Sisko. We have Nick Slack. Getting his bat upper deck. Serious. Jay Bruce. Robel Garcia. Matt Carpenter. Craig Kimbrell. The Milwaukee Brewers. Christian Nolan. Oh, I wanted this card. I really did want this card. Like Father, Like Son, it's Bichette and Biggio. I'm going to leave that one out because I wanted that card. I like it a lot. That was one of the cards I really wanted this season. And speaking of, there's Kevin Biggio, Future Stars. How did he do last year? 234. You're going to have to bring them numbers up. Buddy. Yasmini Grandal. Tyler Naquin. And we are getting it. There's a chrome. Turkey red chrome of Rendon Washington. Anthony Rendon. Oh, okay. He plays for the Washington Nationals. Okay. Washington Nationals. And there is a gold card of Aaron Cavell, rookie card. And it is numbered 184 of 2020. And here comes the yellows. Come on, give me a Lux yellow. That would be awesome. Jose Quintana. The Chicago Cubs, yellow. Alex Cullum. Trey Turner. There's Willy Adames. Hey, Bobby, there's you, Willy Adames. Yellow. And Tommy LaStella, yellow. And that's the end of the yellows. And here comes the die cut of Randy Johnson. Yeah. And we have Anthony Rizzo, Cubs. And we got a Schrauber, Turkey Red. Machado, Turkey Red. Turkey Red. And a Springer, Turkey Red. And last we have, looks like Noah Syndergaard. Nope, Hader. That's going by the hair. I think he plays for the Dodgers though, doesn't he? Alright, that's the end of the first hanger box of the year. I think what would be the best card in this?
I don't know. I really don't know what the best card in this was. Is it the turkey red chrome, or was it the gold? Or was it the yellow rookie? Well, thanks everybody for watching. If you have subscribed, I appreciate it. Getting very close to 250. I'm going to do a giveaway at 250. I'm going to do that announcement. I keep forgetting to do the announcement. If you haven't subscribed, the subscribe button is down below. And if you want to be alerted to my next video, hit the bell. And leave a thumbs up, thumbs down, doesn't matter. Comment it. This is my first hanger box. Are y'all already tired of the 2020? Anyway, I say anyway a lot. I've noticed I say anyway a lot in my videos. I'm sorry about that. I'm going to try to stop that. But thanks everybody for watching. And we'll see you next time.